It's always been about me, myself, and I.
Hi, Alex Beeler, 24. My favorite person to work with is probably Jason Reeves. I started writing with him when I was about 20 years old. He was the first person I started to collaborate with as a songwriter, and he's like my brother. We've written mostly every song on all three of my albums together, plus more than that. And we have fun together. It's this effortless hobby when we do it together. So he's my favorite. 'Cause every time before it's been like maybe yes and maybe no, I can live without it. Hi, AllieXX101. The recording process for my new album, All of You, was kind of the same as my last album, Breakthrough. I had 5 different producers and around 5 or 6 different songwriters that helped co-write with me. It was really fun. I felt more involved than ever. I know exactly how I want my sound to come out, and I think the older I get, the more I know about that. And this record, I got to work with Common, who I've always wanted to work with. I did a collaboration with him. The song is called Favorite Song, and I can't wait for you to hear it. Hi, Daria girl. For staying in shape, I like to do cardio. So around 4 to 5 days a week, I'll do a 20 to 30 minute jog, either on the treadmill or outside, wherever I'm at home or on tour. I lift really light weights, and I like to do squats and lunges and some sit-ups, and I'm vegetarian, so I just try to eat healthy when I can. I won't let you down. You can trust I never felt like I feel it now. Baby, there's nothing, there's... Hi, Andres O. When I wrote my first song, I was 19 years old, and I wrote it after my first guitar lesson, and I learned 4 chords. And I remember I went home and I was so excited that I could play these chords, and I just started strumming the guitar, and an entire song came out within 20 minutes to a half hour. And I remember that I was so relieved. I knew my dad was right. He said, if I learn how to play an instrument, then I'd be able to write songs. And I noticed how easy it was and how much fun I had doing it. So it started when I was 19. Hi, Natalie A. My biggest inspiration is Lauryn Hill. I heard her sing a rendition of Killing Me Softly when I was 11 years old, and my 3 best friends and I sang that song for our 6th grade talent show. And I still sing it on tour to this day. And I got to meet her the other day and saw her perform for the first time. And it was just as amazing as I thought it would be. Her voice is soulful and beautiful, and she's the reason why I became a singer. Hi, I'm Colbie Caillat. Thank you for watching my Ask Reply on Vivo. My new album, All of You, comes out July 12th, and I hope you like it. Love you.